What makes you special? Part 1, strength. Oh my god. Ooh.
Following total atomic annihilation, the rebuilding of this great nation of ours may fall to you. That's why we at Vault-Tec have prepared these educational materials for you to better understand the 7 defining attributes that make you special.
Oh my god, I am special!
Today,
oh my god.
Focus on strength. In the wasteland, essential supplies will be scarce. When an item of value is found, keep it close and away from bullies. The stronger you are, the more you can carry. Be sure to know your limits, or you may find
wheelchair mode activate
from hazardous scenarios. No matter how strong you are. There are other situations where you may find yourself in close proximity to unfriendly neighbors. For such cases, you must learn to defend yourself using your natural strength. Use anything sharp or sturdy enough to swing. Get creative with your implement.
The hell?
Stay reasonable. And look for anything that can further enhance your innate vigor. The greater your strength, the greater
That's
the
not
impact.
How it works.
But remember, some moments require more than muscle.
I really love how they added the gore to the
or not. And push-ups, because there's more strength can do for you. Swing for the fences like the pros, crafting specialized protective gear to keep or building clever weapons to wield in regular.
How does that work?
Tech provided materials to prepare for survival. And to answer the question, do you know what makes you special?
Just wanted to know how the strength works on all that, but welcome everyone back to Fallout 4. And I know it's a good game for you from a bit, but you know what? Screw it! This time I'm gonna start here from scratch. Again, and believe it or not, I was running this game on Windows 7. I had to run it on Windows mode because it was laggy as shit and whatnot, yeah? So, we're gonna have to, let's say, start again from scratch, and, you know, the frame rate seems pretty reasonable. 60 frames per second, that is. And thus, cross your fingers and pray to God, Allah, or whatever the hell you believe in, even Santa Claus, Einstein, Marx, just kidding, but let's just hope it does run this time at a reasonable frame rate. And yes, I'm running this here on, instead of Windows 10, on Windows 7, a downgrade, I know. Reason is because I wanted to make sure that, memory issue wouldn't be a bit of a problem. Because Windows 10, it was, let's say, consuming a lot of memory. And this game here would run in quite a very choppy mode and whatnot. And also, I did a few research and I did apply some settings which things did run off well and whatnot. And if you see in the intro, it's not, who cares? Let's just get started from scratch. Because, you know, let's just be like this, we just bought the game, it doesn't run, and I don't know what the fuck this is all about. No mods or anything. Just it is what it is. That sun is fucking hurting my eyes for a bit.
War never changes.
Ah, finally. That's better. Well, kinda.
In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki.
Tokyo would have been next.
The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power.
Limitless, they say.
People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption.
Yeah, communism destroys things.
The entire world unraveled.
And war began, right? Yeah, we got like a little.
Became a distant memory.
Yeah, and then became a Cold War.
It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing.
The war never changes. We get it.
It's that war. War never changes.
Still need to put the settings on the goddamn P60 and whatnot. But yeah. Oh, I don't know if it's all the smoke and whatnot, but you can see it's running, let's say, somewhat better than Windows 10.
War never changes.
Yeah, they never
change. Dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hun.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Yeah. I mean, the facial expressions, they are really... Christ almighty. Face. Actually, never mind. It's good. Yeah, confirm. Because, I mean, in comparison to Fallout 3 and New Vegas, I know there are a lot of people that say, like, New Vegas because of the content and whatnot. Even on just staring at the freaking... Okay, now I can move. Then again, it's a little bit too soft and whatnot. The mirror is the other way, my dear Nora. But, whatever. But yeah, if anyone's wondering the specs of my computer, run this thing here. I ran to the technician some time ago. We are running at 8 frames per second, and well, it's actually, things are way more generic than actually seem, and well, I'm actually kind of surprised. I'm still being able to run this whatnot. With the shitty settings and whatnot.
Good old USA.
Yeah, America, man. Oh, shut up, radio. Camera.
We really need to get those vacation photos developed.
Oh, yeah, true. Holy shit, yeah, man. Yeah, it's just sitting in a chair. Speaking of which, you know what, I believe I actually should, reconsider the mods for me from everything I've done from scratch to even now, and screw me. I mean, if I get, of course, very close to wall, the frame rate is increased to 12, and hold on. Mods. Yeah, I mean, the mods, I mean, I could consider those, but unfortunately, would need to come yourself like a complete new, wait, display. Oh, I get it. Okay. I'm just gonna go for the keyboard because at least it seems more easier that way. Okay, can you, okay, good. Perfect. Yeah, let's try disabled HUD opacity. Okay, this looks good. HUD color red. Hey, I don't know, but my frame rate seems to be improving. The more blue it gets. Hell yeah, man. Look at all that sexy ass blue. Well, yeah, I mean, at least everything here is actually way more customizable now. Blue. That's a little bit, you know, sharpshooting I have to do with this thing here. Killing my fursona! Huggles and nuzzles, you mer. I'm just kidding. Then again. Yeah, it's a little too dark. If I increase the green just a little bit. Yeah, I mean, I like blue. I like blue. So display. No. Oh, okay, hold on. Controls. Yeah. I don't see how that can increase the frame rate. Display. Believe it or not, even let's say I heard that some things like, let's say, they actually, you know, even with the auto, the data was able to increase frame rate. How? Don't ask me. I don't know. Let's, you know, put music really at the minimum. Radio even more. I don't want to go deaf, don't we? Okay, this looks cool, I guess. Actually, I have no clue exactly what the fuck I'm even doing. Settings, help, mods. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. Then I'll be able to fight ghouls and shit around. Hello, little baby. Hello. Sean, right? Goo-goo-goo-goo-goo-goo. You little kiddo. Is there anything here that actually works out or what?
What? I wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
He'll be grown up to be the biggest badass man ever lived here. Even, I don't know. What do I got here? Blast radius. Yeah, that seems pretty innocent. The ball. Just towels, boxes, and that's it. Teddy bear.
Huh. How'd you get on the floor, Mr. Bear?
Toy car.
To think one day he's gonna learn how to drive.
And hopefully not crash his car, right? Toy block.
He'll either be great at spelling or great at smashing blocks together.
Demolition!
The glove's a little big right now, but Sean will grow into it.
Mm-hmm. And a tricycle. Let's see.
Can't wait to teach him to ride this.
Wait a moment. There's a bit of blue ink splattered on it, you can see about it. How to get there, I don't know. It might be a graphical glitch or something else. I don't know. I don't care. I have more things to worry about. Like, my face, right? Hey, Nora.
Huh?
Can't believe it's almost Halloween. Oh, need to finish making Sean's costume.
Yes, he will be a maggot. And we'll wrap him in a blanket that will look like a piece of human flesh. How does that look, huh? I know she's hogging the mirror, so I mean, there's nothing I can do to change my actual looks and whatnot. Then again, at least I'll have to let's say, hand in the props to me, especially back in the previous episode, because even with this shitty frame rate, I was able to fight off raiders. I mean, it was even lower than this. I would think it was like what, 4 frames per second? You should get yourself an NVIDIA 1080 and whatnot. I heard they're really cool, but they're also freaking expensive too. I need to get myself a job, and time, and so on. Some things don't grow out of trees, you know? Braxo cleaner.
A Braxo for all your cleaning needs.
Mm-hmm. An iron, light bulb. There's, like, still a lot of shitload of towels. How many towels does a human need, anyways? Does a single human being need? Hammer nothing. Dryer.
Another fine product of General Atomics International.
Yeah.
Yeah, let Codsworth take care of it.
Lazy bum. Right, so everything here seems to be going well for now.
Morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection.
Glad to see.
Thanks, Codsworth.
Of course, sir.
Sugar bombs.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar.
As if nothing ever had sugar around here, huh? Milk?
Looks like the milk got delivered.
And if the milk, even if the milkman tries to poke my wife, I'm gonna poke him and myself and the rest of his shitty little family until they die. You know what to do. Hurry up, will ya? Goddammit.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Tell me about it, even though it's clear lack of, parental value and whatnot, but fucking hell. I mean, and again, they have to do a lot of, let's say, real-life footage and whatnot. Yeah, it looks cool, but... So I can't customize myself anymore, is that it, or what? Fucking hell. You know, myself here, I'd usually... Huh. You will believe me. Fuck off.
It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Fuck off. I'm drinking coffee, can't you see? Let him go, let's say, stick up his valley up his ass. By the way, I heard that. Let's say if you can hack the game and kill this guy, the apocalypse never happens. Or so as it seemed, yeah? Yeah? What is it?
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
What is it, asshole?
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there.
If you could, let's say, preserve my frame rates, it would be better.
How happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Well, in the front lines, motherfucker. What is it now? Urgency.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket.
Oh, how so?
If you'll excuse my language. The big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think. If you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy fellow,
uh-huh.
So I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity.
Then again,
I'm here today to tell you that
yeah.
Because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault.
Pre-selected,
vault
huh?
Vault 111.
Oh, cute. Yeah, but then again, I was gonna say again, I don't know, space.
Room for my entire family, right?
Of course.
Oh yeah, the ICBMs and whatnot. Naturally.
In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information.
Yeah, what is it?
There be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
So, what about retaliation? Does the U.S. government just have their own ICBMs and whatnot? Huh? God damn it. Alright.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid. Now, let's see.
Hurry up. I got shit to do. Yeah? Name's gonna be Guil. Same as usual, nice to meet ya. Oh. At least the frame rate here is actually good, believe it or not. That looks nice here. Hold on. Okay. Accept. Okay. Yeah. 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 My perception of the read is not as good as it should be. I'm not quite agile too, to be honest. Yeah, intelligence, yeah. Charismatic. Yeah. Okay, I mean keep the three on a minimum. I mean, as I can calculate myself on. Alright, everything seems to be A-okay. I mean, mathematically speaking, I mean, that things here should be, you know, on a nice equilibrium. Okay, everything here seems to be well. I mean, I don't have to change anything else here, right? Alright. Alright, that's good enough.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
You hurry, asshole.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
Yeah, I guess.
Sean, no price is too high.
Oh, man.
Good answer.
Could get myself some more coffee, goddammit. The hell is it?
Grognak the Barbarian in the jungle of the bat babies.
My favorite. Refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Because you're like a three-eyed floating tentacle monster.
You heard Codsworth. Go on.
Yeah. Hey. See? He calmed down. But then again, does the U.S. government have any...
Two most important men in my life, do we?
They're doing good.
In the mobile a bit. He loves that.
Oh, true. As far as you haven't done that, but... Oh, well. But then again, does the U.S. government have their own freaking ICBMs and whatnot? God damn it. He's doing, like, say, two noises simultaneously and whatnot.
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh?
Yep. Although he's...
Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sure. Sure? Sounds fun.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
You call her mistress.
What's wrong?
Fucking hell. Let's go on. Whatever the fucking hell is up with. No, close the goddamn door. My frame rate's too low for to open a damn thing or not.
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions.
Yeah?
We're trying to get confirmation.
What, the U.S. Army got annihilated?
Contact with our affiliate stations.
Oh, come on.
Oh, no.
We do have coming in. That's,
Pennsylvania, New York.
I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania.
Well, I think the Democrats are goddamn lazy, aren't they? I should have infronted those four girls, goddamn Republicans. They would have lost some nuclear ICBMs all over them.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
Schnell! House!
Let's go.
Get to the bunker! Schnell! The bunker! Hurry the fuck up, get out of the way, neighbor! Or I'll knee you in a baby maker! Fuck off. Fuck off, or I'll throw you in a goddamn river. Last warning, I'll snap your goddamn neck if you don't... I'm warning you. Fuck off. Hey, shit gut.
I am Voltaire.
Fuck off.
I'm going in. You can't stop me,
sir!
Excuse me.
Okay. Are they letting you in and not me? Someone's gonna hear about this.
Who? The nuke?
If you're in the program, step forward.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
And we're stuck out here.
Infant. Adult male. Adult female.
Huh.
Okay, go ahead.
Yeah, now of course you're gonna spin a minigun over here.
You follow me. Come on.
I already know the damn way.
All those people outside the gate.
They're gonna become toast. Now keep moving. They're toasted. There's nothing we can do about them.
Step on the platform in the center.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm here. The fucking hell, hurry up. There you are.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Then again, if only, how about we lower the motherfucker? The damn thing is getting hot.
Hold on!
Oh, shit.
Oh God.
They're roasting toasted. There's nothing you can do about them. As Gordon Ramsay would say, they are unseasoned, motherfuckers. Well, not even the color was able to change while two were acting with those 10, but what were they? I don't know. Gotta check. That's what the future is. High demand your memory and whatnot.
We did it. We made it.
Yeah? Big surprise to me.
Everyone please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
Yeah?
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
Good to know.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later, we'd all be...
No.
Unseasoned, overcooked chicken.
You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
All new residents, please proceed in an orderly fashion.
Mail?
This way.
Yeah? What is it?
Just this way.
This one's good. Mail.
Step over to the table. Take a seat. Just step over to the table.
Okay.
You'll need your suits before we can take you
further.
Pick
up a suit right over
there. Here you are. Head down the hall there.
And now... the all types of creepy shit are gonna happen.
Hey there.
That was a nuke. A goddamn nuke.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
The doc?
Right, you three. Follow me.
Yeah?
It's down the hallway right there. See?
Over there. Take a seat.
It's glitchy, I know. But it's... it works.
This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
Yeah, apart from all creepy experiments and whatnot.
Everything we had.
Yeah? What is it?
Oh God, honey. What if they didn't make it?
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Who knows?
We'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
The vault safe is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Uh-huh. Are we gonna hit the Pip-Boy, huh? Hey, dude!
Excuse me. Just step in here and put your vault suit on. Step into the chamber whenever you're ready.
Yeah.
Can you come here?
I must be... fuck me. Oh, man. Sean's be a little fussy? Don't worry about it.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Be careful what you wish for.
Resident secure.
Now what do you do?
Vitals. Normal.
Yeah?
Procedure complete.
You okay? I didn't sign to be frozen meat. So, frozen for about 1,000 years to come and so on. Well, it's something. Ah. Oh, come on. Really? Here am I, frozen meat and so on, and... I had myself a very peaceful sleep.
This is the one.
Here. Who the fuck are you? Who's this asshole? Come on, the gun, idiot. Because she has a goddamn child, or what? Oh, come on. And he iced her. God damn, you're ugly. God damn, you're ugly. But then again, what did he mean about, what did he mean about backup? Then I get my goddamn waist over there, Nora. Just freaking sell like a piece of frozen meat in a fast food restaurant. Fucking hell, that sounded bad. Oh well. Yeah? Open the damn thing, will ya? This is like a, Rage I played on the Xbox 360. And like something similar happened, but whenever everything opened, I freaking just, mummified.
Come on! There has to be a release!
Release. You mean this one?
Come on! Oh god!
Everything I mean is way too sensitive in the movement and whatnot. I'm like sprinting when I'm not a... There you go. Nora.
I'll find who did this, and I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Where's the Redding Wing? What about the rest of these dudes here? Oh dear. Oh dear. That was, one of the neighbors. He was like 20, but now he's like 100 years old. Who the hell is he gonna be over here? That's what I wanna know. Whoa. What the fuck? Yeah, here you go. Yeah, you can see like there's like something smudged in her face, like... Like if, whenever she was in there, some point of her life, say, pressure starting building up her heart, and so just boom, and it detonated in her chest, and then she was only able to cough up blood while role-playing as a freaking meat in a freaking... Wait. Yeah, this guy, he's... I don't know. He looks old, too. Come on, yeah, you can see like his hair, let's say, is somewhat old, so... And a bit of, renal view to the facial aging and whatnot, but... I believe he also must have, aged as well, too. Who the fuck? Yeah, this one also is dead, too. Goddamn, those cum bastards fucked up everything. Shit. I'm trying to at least properly align. You see what happens to the rest of them. Cause something I haven't done before, which is... Yeah, this guy, look, he has suffered a bit of that might be his hair, or that might be freeze burns on his head, which might have just caved in all the way to his brain. Which, of course, also suffered freeze burn, and so... He's dead, man! He's stone cold dead! And who the hell?
God. Why would Voltaire do this?
Well, they said one of the most advanced, places, right? So, let's see. At least we saw the fog here. Well, I shit you not. I mean, even though let's say that this game here, say, is mostly based off more quality than performance, which, you know, there's some just pisses me the fuck off and whatnot. But it actually works well. I mean, it must be because the cryogenic place here, which is also just all foggy as balls and whatnot. Yeah, the little lever over there did a trick. Then again, I don't know what's really, let's say, causing all this slow frame rate and whatnot. I gotta do more heavy investigation and whatnot. Maybe it's like the overall drawing spamming and whatnot. I don't have the time.
Hello? Anyone?
Yeah, I mean, some of them just repeated models left and right. What the fucking hell? Ah, here we go. Hey, look at that. Offline, premature termination, resulting system failure. Yeah, so most of them just died of age while being frozen like a piece of meat. Or so I suspect. Max support offline. Oh dear. They're all dead. Pod occupant status. Di Pietro. Ah! Asphyxiation. Christ almighty. Hold on. Cindy Coffin. Deceased. So they all choke to death or what? Yep. Choke to death as well. I mean, it's a more quicker way to see about than just a complete body examining. Yep. Asphyxiation. So they're... Who else? Miss Whitfield. Another one. Choke to death. B6. Christ almighty, these guys, they're all choked to death and whatnot. Poor fellers and whatnot. But yeah, three here, three there, all six in one place. And as cold as balls, I get it. But don't worry, we'll be heading off to a more warmer place, I would say. Now for the cryogenic things here, I mean, there's no... Yeah, I'm just checking around over here if there's like some freaking, terminal or whatnot. Maybe they died of, say, of some chemical poisoning, asphyxiation, anything. I mean, I don't know. What's this here? Control axis. Yeah, this is just for decoration. Don't worry about it. Yeah, I'm good. Don't worry about me, you goddamn pussy. Walk it off, you'll be fine, motherfucker. Yeah, I do have some proper self-hatred for myself, too, but... It may be soon. What the fuck? Christ, you're ugly. Oh. Kind of like, you know, the one I have, but it's bigger. But doesn't have a button, too. It's effective, of course, too. Regarding as well how we live in a very crazy place, which, you know, someone could have just jumped out of nowhere and start shit for no reason and try to, you know, attack you and whatnot. Wait, pre-war money. Wait. Oh, I get it. Wonder glue. Battered cupboard. Can I just take all? Thank you. There's nothing here. I think the stim pack. No desk here. I thought I took everything here already. Especially because of course the junk we're gonna have our hands full and whatnot. There might, you know, require, you know, but might be demanding, let's say, of quite a lot of things. So, you know, I don't know if I'm even doing the right thing or not. Who knows? Probably not. So what do we got here? I'm like how these things even close by hand, whatnot. It's bullshit. So what do we got? Volumes test the long-term effects of spin animation on unaware human subjects. Security staff are responsible for maintaining installation integrity and monitoring science staff activity. Under no circumstances are staff allowed to deviate from assigned duties. Insubordination or interference with vault operations are capital offenses. Security staff are authorized to use lethal force. Crazy fuckers. Operations protocol manual. Upon notice how personnel required to report. Research staff is okay. Okay then. Staff duties. Oh. Okay. Whatever happened over here is clearly shit. Oh well. And again, paper too and whatnot. I mean, even though myself here, I was probably just, you know, just take a sit down. Regarding, of course, it came out of, let's say, cryogenics animation. Just catch myself a bit of a break and so on. Yeah. Then I go to the low frame rate, was able to kick the ass of the enemy back in the it's played or not. So what I got? What the hell? Come here, little shit. Fuck you. Fuck. Oh, just only one.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
Can I close the door and these guys just see like just seem crushed? I mean, it doesn't do, let's say, nothing, not that, you know, gruesome effect of being, let's say, mortally crunched up and killed and so on. Security baton over there. Coffee cup. Yeah, what's this? What the? Okay, so that takes care of that. You know what, I mean, of course, if my computer was... Well, you're stuck there now, not my problem. Beer bottle. But not without the valuable fill... Not filled up valuably, right? Coffee cup? I mean, in some places, of course, the frame rate has actually go well. I mean, I believe even to 10 frames per second is more, let's say, acceptable to my experience. But who knows? Who cares? Recreation terminal. There might be some interesting goodies over here, am I right? Play tape. Red Menace. Oh, like a Donkey Kong. How high can you get? Oh, it's kind of nice. I like this. Come on. Okay, at least the arrow keys work and whatnot. Jump already, will ya? I mean, I did get it, but hold on. How does it work? Oh, I get it. You get a whole new feeling of playing the blue and whatnot, like I'm complete in the dark. I jumped, goddammit! Then again, I know, I never, oh. I mean, I haven't, let's say, played Donkey Kong like this in, let's say, ever since quite a very, the fuck? I didn't knew the barrels could take ladders and whatnot. Yeah, let's play again. Okay. Oh. Oh, come on. I have to use the ladder then, huh? Hoo-hoo. Hey! I jumped over the damn thing! Whoever made this game here was Sion Messi with nuts. God damn it, man. God damn it. I'm really pissed off. Gotta be careful with the nukes as well, too. Well. it's a fun game, I'll tell you that. If only the CD up key would have worked, but who cares. Come on. It has to be like a exactly the same. Oh, okay, let's give it one more try. I mean, three lives, three tries, am I right? Help, help. I don't get my... Makes me kind of want to play, Battlezone 1. Not Battlefield 1, god damn it. Okay, good, good. Shit, fuck. And some people say, like, oh, he's a new playing this one over here. He never played Donkey Kong, never had a childhood, you know, not. Yeah? Okay, good, good. But still a bit of a problem. Don't go down. Fuck. Yeah, then again, I had him in a quite a very tight space for that, so... Who knows. Shut, fuck you. Whew. Oh, come on, I jumped over it! Who cares? Well, yeah. Can I, let's eject it, because I like it. And tab again. But yeah, even though Zoe here was over some memo and whatnot, but I get the damn thing out. Christ almighty. Yeah, I wonder how long things have been, let's say, out of action. Even a hot play too. It's busto, but you know me, cares if I was, usually quite charismatic, whatnot. Especially by the age of this guy here too. He must be, what, like 30, 40 or something. I don't know, but at least I'd say I'd agree that by then, of course, my charisma would be quite high. So, let's see. Yeah, these are dormitories of them and whatnot. Even though, let's say, they were, let's say, conducting experiments on me and so on, but, you know, they gotta have a bit of a break and whatnot. I mean, you know, even though, let's say, I would just give myself a bit of a break, close the door, get myself at least an hour of sleep and whatnot, because, you know, because let's agree, if you were locked up, let's say, for as much as, you know, this guy's been for the cryogenic sleep, you would probably be paranoid, be panicked, crazy and shit, so at least take yourself a bit of a time to calm down and whatnot. Yeah? Even, let's say, yeah, I gotta be more, would walk around it. Ah, for fuck's sake. Motherfucker. God, I just pressed the block, holy shit, one's bigger than the other! The fuck? Skeleton, activate! Skeleton, activate!
Where is everyone?
Skeleton activated. Spooky, scary skeletons, they make you. Yeah. Not my problem. Can go screw himself now. But yeah, I know mostly I will, didn't even see the other bastard coming, so... Wait, alt? Oh, wow. So I don't have to just press hold it, I just... Oh, I get it. Makes, you know, I mean, I like this one. It usually makes things a whole lot easier, whatnot. Just going around, just collecting junk right and left and left and right and so on. Don't know how much I would be able to trust, I mean, the Vault-Tec, thing over there. It looks, you know, been off for quite a bit of a while. The filter must have been jacked up to shit, if you know what I mean. Gun. Alright then. Skeleton, activate!
Is this all that's left?
Spooky, scary skeletons will make you new. So, one thing I kind of been wondering how to... Like, the fuck? Yeah? Okay, that's interesting to know.
I've been here before.
The fuck? Whoa, wait.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
What's this thing here anyway? That's what I want to know. It looks cool, but I don't know.
Lock's really strong.
You know, you could just, I don't know, just bash the freaking thing in because, look, because, think about it for a bit if this is reality. Probably, of course, it could be, let's say, tough as hell, but, you know, just whack the glass over there. I think it's mostly just based on the 1950s and whatnot, so things would be, let's say, S30, so... Just rip off the freaking handles and tear off the glass and, you know, or just take a screwdriver and just dismantle the damn thing all the way down. And of course, unpower it as well, too. I mean, there are different ways about doing this. Really, think about it. But, of course, oh, nice. But then again, if people really want to, let's say, keep the damn thing here, I mean, you blend the damn thing of the game, just dismantle whatnot, I mean, that would be quite a bit of pain in the ass, and I would not like to suffer them as well. If switching, of course, a game, which would, let's say, well, play decently well, so something was, you know, like Skyrim, high quality and so on, I mean, it's, of course, it's going to be painful and whatnot. So this is the Overseer, isn't it? Well, that was the Overseers. Mm-hmm. Okay. Overseer log. Cry later. Yeah, sorry about that. Wrong button again. There you go. What's making that sound or whatnot? How very curious. Some papers in pan or whatnot, Jesus Christ. Rat Roach, yeah. You want me to snipe him, huh? So, it is done. You missed... Oh, you only got one, goddammit. Oh yeah, this one just like pissed off at me. Ooh. So much for their bug infestation, am I right? Shit. Looks like I missed two of them. Hey, back off. Fuck off already, will you? Right, this one's a little bit more aggressive, huh? And yes, I get it. The damn thing, I mean, I get it. I mean, the, even though I might have missed quite a few of some, whatever, whatnot. Shit. Well, it's been nothing to him, alright? I mean, then again, couldn't these rat roach have some flesh? Of course, that they evolve, but they are not just insects anymore, but, you know, the equivalent of cattle, beef, huh? Who knows? Who knows? Kind of reminds me of one sexy old bug I met on Twitter. Yeah, you're so sexy. But I'm just kidding around. Of course, a furry, whatnot. Anything can happen. Oh. Quit shooting his bones, will ya? Motherfucker. No respect for the dead. Wait, what? This not working. Yeah, I know. Christ almighty, this thing is bastards big.
Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out?
Skeleton activated. Oh wait. There's a skeleton. Time to activate the skeleton.
Everyone's dead.
Everyone's stone cold dead. My fucking god. Yeah, there's nothing over here, just for decoration. Hammer. A ball peen hammer. Okay. It's all empty anyways. I guess it's basically just the front area there too. Man. So on. Oh wait. 10 more ammo. Goody! And again, what else am I supposed to expect here too? I mean, everything here just... Got myself a new... Fucking hell, goddamn keyboard! Ah, that even makes some goddamn bug triggered. I should've... Hey, fuck off, asshole! I'll eat your meat later on. It looks like it's fucking disgusting, but who knows? It's a video game anyways. You know, that bug's could have been a some cattle or whatnot. Skeleton. My Pippo now. Rip. Oh, wow. Looks like this guy had the same taste as I had. He only 7 frames per second. Holy shit. Yeah? Hello. Alright. Select this tab with mouse one. Okay, I get it. Yeah, everything seems to check out well. Status. Perks. Yeah, no perks whatsoever. I get your motherfucker. Yeah, alright. I mean, whatever, let's say, makes me look, make me better, I'd say. Some things, of course. Yeah, I get it. hold on. Data. At a time map. Oh, wow. I gotta really turn up the brightness a little bit. I can't see shit. Hold on. Settings. Or, yeah. Who knows. Controls. Yeah, display, actually. If I just increase all the way, although those all the way up, I will be fucked in the ass. I mean, everything here just it seems to be okay. I get it. With the color of my first hair, night, well. Then again, I don't know if it's actually the lighting of this place here that's actually, let's say, holding down or whatnot. Yeah, radio. Radio Gaga. Radio Gugu. Oh well. What's this? The skeleton is not activated. Activate. How do you know that? Or maybe he's just checking, who knows? Pow.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please, stand back.
And it's there, but then I guess I want to be sure on one thing here. Yeah, I remember here. Okay, just making sure. Fuck those things, I'm out of here. Give me the damn elevator so we can get out of this hellhole. And it's roasted all the way to hell. Up another bloody thing, will ya? Come on. Well, Democrats, Republican, why not? Change facial appearance. Then again, imagine if... Well, we're changed here, and then... Well, imagine we're playing as Nora, right? So, the hair. That's one thing at least why I want to take and get one considered, but... I mean, Nora's dead or whatnot, but... face. Sculpt? Color? Earlobes? No, no, no. The hair. That's what I want. Now, the style of hair, that's, you know, a whole new story or whatnot. Hey! Bed raggled. Rebel. Trailblazer. Fireband. Stunning intellect. Makes you... What? Discernible discharge. Math teacher. Fucking really. I want some long hair, man. I don't want to get bald. Slick and sleazy. That's good. Now for the side. I said for the side, goddamn. I don't want to look like Trevor Phillips. Creeper. What have I said? Oh, I'm not some hillbilly bastard. Tough enough. Oh, come on. Hombre. Midlifer. Really? Baldy? I'm Homer Simpson, though. Boot camp. Jump up. Okay, I get it. You hear me smash the keyboard, right? Come on. My neck hurts. professor that says kinda like it, kinda, but it needs to be bigger. Casual camped. Wait. Alpha male. Hold on, let me check around. Okay, looks like a cat, so screw it. I'll keep the alpha male in mind for now. Ronin. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna go with the alpha male. I don't give a shit for the rest. Just scoop the alpha male. Yes. Oh, a wee bit more. A wee bit more. Okay, there you go. Finally. Goddamn motherfuckers. Little test. Not. Now for the color. I said for the color, motherfucker. Jet black. Gray. Steel gray. Silver. I said down, motherfucker. Get down! Get down again! Finally. As if, whoa. Look like I'm coming from some freaking anime character from if I go by Bleach and whatnot. Alright, let's see. What deep brown. Go up. 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 I know my hair probably looks like I look like a Kim, just look like shit and whatnot, but fuck it. What, red? Eh, maybe. What? Doesn't look like red. Or is it? I don't know. Ginger. Okay. Light brown. Dirty blonde. Gold blonde. Blonde. Imagine how they have green hair or whatnot. Platinum blonde. Fine. Of course I worked over the time, without a doubt, yeah, but maybe not. Okay. I don't know how much of a hair dresser, but fuck it, this is good enough. I said it's good enough, motherfucker. Look for the facial hair too, there's something here. Okay, I get it. Not of course gonna put myself here too much because for one, it's probably gonna just break the game, of course. Cancel. There you go, facial hair. See if I can get my hands on a goatee and whatnot. It's something what I'm trying to, let's say, to get my hand on. I mean to grow onto me and whatnot. Because why? I don't know. Fucking hell, makes me looks like a Mexican band from the old west. Hey, compadre, tienes dinero. Estás muerto. It's getting there. Despite the fact I look Latino as fuck. He kind of looks like he's now Puerto Rican. Okay. From Puerto Rico to Southern Texas biker gang, maybe? Who knows? Poetry slam. Now look, I'm freaking Irish now with the sideburns. Now a mix of Irish and Mexican. What else we got? Street brawler. Now from Mexico and Southern Texas biker gang. Free rider. Fuck it. This looks good. So, it's back. I'm not gonna change much because, for one, the frame is down to 4. And, yeah, it's good. It's good. It's good. I like it. It's good. I'm done. Now I'm gonna have to go with this guy here all the way and whatnot, and holy shit. So, yeah. Everything here just checks out well. So, finished. Oh, shut up. It's not like I had a choice. Those reserving spots in Vault 11 had no idea to be cryogenically frozen. In fact, almost every vault had a secret social experiment conducted by Vault Tech. And of which those were frozen down to, like meat in a freaking fast food restaurant. Every issue of... Okay. You got the sunglasses on, motherfucker. Stop being such a pussy. Right then. Yeah. Big deal. I'm good. Outside is 10 frames per second. If I look down, 17 frames per second. But if I look up, it's... Wow, 25 frames per second. So they usually do this, of course, when testing games or whatnot. Crow. Get some feathers. Oh, wow. Holy shit. Holy shit, what are these bullets? I just shot the crow and he was dismembered, chopped up to 10 weedy bitty bits and whatnot. But yeah. At least, of course, this game might be demanding for memory, like Grand Theft Auto 5 or whatnot. Speaking of which, I gotta play that game more often. And again, what about the military personnel here or whatnot? Yeah, this guy, they got toasted and so on. Oh, this is mine. No, yours, I'm giving it back. Here, the bottle cap is mine. Ashtray. Wait, what? What the, what? 10mm round. Even a switchblade too. How creepy motherfucker would leave a switchblade lying around here. Or maybe it was one of the guards here when they were alive and, you know, it probably just detonated. Or might have been some gang members hiding around here or not. Skeleton. Can't activate the skeleton. Can't wake up. Wake me up inside. Save me. Save me from the darkness I've become. Enough with the guardhouse over here. Yeah, we know that these guys here, they tried to, let's say, make a break for it, but... Yeah, it's all pointless. I think the military just shot him up, or what? Alright, then. I mean, we know that that's not gonna work out as much. The folder is really good for paper, am I right? I don't know, but of course, if I was to say myself in this situation, I would probably make myself a house just fine with everything I got here by far, or who knows, maybe I'm just delusional and insane. As usual, eh? Usually delusional. Hey, that rhymes. And in denial. Good to fucking... Oh, yeah. Ah, good to know. Wait. If I can get a top there and... Nah, probably it's unlikely that it's gonna have something. These dead bushes are just killing the frame rate and whatnot. I only wish for a mod, which, you know, the drawing limits were not so far off, and these grass limits were not gobbled down all the damn frame rate a lot, because, but then again, here's a bit of a fun fact that I can tell you about games and whatnot, that over the years, that these that games some time ago there. The grass was just part texture. But time came and grass became models. This killed the frame rate. And you think the boss would give a shit? No, he didn't. Sanctuary. Holy shit, mate. I don't want to set the world. Hey, what the hell? Hey, mate.
As I live and breathe.
You don't necessarily breathe, but all right.
It's really you.
What happened?
Cosworth. What happened to the world?
I look in complete disgust.
So much more exciting with you and Mrs. Beck. Where is your better half, by the by?
Life skill, just go direct truthful.
They came into the vault. Maybe you saw them, armed, wearing strange outfits.
Only Miss Rose's boy running around in his Halloween costume. More than a week early. I swear, the nerve of that woman leaving her brat unsupervised.
So he did see him.
Family, sir. You and the missus have always been such a responsible couple. Where is she, by the by?
They killed her.
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire...
I'm being fucking honest, goddammit.
...ages have proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
She's been kidnapped.
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years, huh?
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir.
210.
Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner.
Well then.
Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
Of course, but things are okay.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
I Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car... The car! How do you polish rust?
What do you know?
What do you know, Codsworth?
Show me some knowledge.
I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were... dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Mm-hmm, I see. Holotape.
A holotape? What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Oh, like that Pip-Boy on your arm. That should work brilliantly.
Now, enough
good one.
Sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Mrs. and young Sean may turn up yet.
Yeah, sure.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir.
Even though I should have considered about something dangerous or whatnot, but, well, I got a gun, so... The red roaches? The fuck? The fuck is that? Oh wow.
Well, that about takes care of that.
The boot flies have been nesting one of your houses, huh? Flies?
My senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me.
Boot fly gland. Is that boat gonna be worse for something? And of course, if I had myself the... What? What's what?
Found you! I was just getting warned. What's all this then?
Yeah? Hey, the hell? Damn it, Cosworth! You're spitting all over me and whatnot. What the hell are you doing? Hey, the hell? Back it off! Seriously, mate. You're pissing me off. Thank you. I'm very radiating.
Sir?
Yeah?
Your family isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't they?
What now?
Come on, Codsworth. I need your help. Where can I go?
Well, you could head into the city. Concord is nearby. But the people there are... as put together as I am.
Concord?
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station?
Huh. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. All right, then. Hey, Cosworth.
Hey, Cosworth.
There must be someone who can help you in Concord.
Just asking if you know more, but all right, then. Ha-ha-ha. Now, 1 second. Well, what do you know? Okay, there you go. Got something here that's seemed to have been bothering me for a bit of a while. And whoever's been over here did haul them, didn't, you know, make themselves quite a small fortress. Fascinating, but futile. I mean, no, but it's fascinating to know. The pipe pistol. I know the pipe pistol is something, but shit, I get it. All right then.
This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, you know, it's me, Travis.
Travis.
Anyway.
I've been so far here so a very, very long time, and not even the dresser. Can't even walk in the damn thing. Oh, there you go. There's a plastic pumpkin. Hmm.
That's it.
Shotgun shell, silver locket. You another pipe pistol. Hmm. Oh, by the way, while I was, let's say, outside. Ah, there you go. While I was outside, outside of the game for a bit of while, I did a bit of research and whatnot. The pipe rifle, pipe bolt action, so on, they're not as, you know, intelligently designed as expected once be. Thus, I don't know what I can do about those, but hell if I know, hell if I care. 1 second. Let's just try using this damn thing here. Let's see how it works. I mean, I get the sights a little bigger and whatnot, but it's shitty. Wait, let's try organizing quite a few things around here first. So, Z. Oh. I get it. Wait. Okay, there you go. Fave. On one. Two. Okay, the pipe pistol gonna be 3. And this gonna be 4. Like, the fuck is that 4? God damn it. And here's the one for the, how can I pulse the gun off? That's what I wanna know. Wait, the fuck was that? Alright then. I've been better off, you know, just giving this thing here a bit of a time and whatnot, cause, you know, I could just screw myself over. And so on. I mean, many things happen, gotta clean up this place and so on. Even the trees and so on. A lot of supplies to gather and shite, yeah? Dial. Yo, come on. Okay. And I know everything here is just, you know, what it is. It's a typewriter, but, yeah. Yeah, enter. Alright, I get it. Zephan cloth. Yeah, I don't know what I can do with this thing, so screw it. Garage diagnosis. Yeah, the damn thing is, let's say, kind of its busto broken, so clearly it's not gonna work. Makeshift battery. Huh. But then again, it's E, this is the equivalent of... I gotta rotate it myself, it seems. A little bit risky, come think about it, but it's better than nothing too, yeah? Yeah. I mean, I'm gonna, let's say, at least do a bit of, like a minor cleaning to this place here, let's say. A lot of things here just... get in the damn way and so on. They're just busto broken. Not even gonna be worth it anymore. You can see the destroyed houses and so on. Defenses. I mean, they're at least good for something. The defenses. So yeah. It's a gate. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, let's just move this one over here where things seem to be a little bit too exposed. Leave this one here. Yeah. And this one. Here comes wood. Oh, yeah. Oh, for fuck's sake. And good. Shit. Too close, don't you agree? Got the goddamn tree, huh? Gotta see as well here how to... Well, it might be because, of course, some things are just too large and whatnot, so yeah. So yeah, I mean, I'm just gonna just build up and encamp here like a bit of a makeshift defense things and whatnot, just, you know, to bar the hostiles out, regarding the fact that they also have ranged weaponry as well, too, so over time, I'm gonna have to increase it over time. Yeah? Yeah. I have to get this thing out of the way to just move on, whatnot. God damn, thing's a piece of shit, whatnot. These fences, I mean, at least for the outer, let's say, at least the outer ring, I mean, that to me would be, let's say, the bigger, you know, concern, whatnot. Huh. The Canadian maple trees. They have good wood. They also give some good honey-like substance. Patio chair. This thing is not really gonna work out well, then. And again. Well, there you know. Bingo. Did you turn red on me now, motherfucker? Boom. Well. This may not bar. I mean, I see a lot of things from coming inside, but... yeah, you know what? I mean... Ah, fuck it. Plenty of woods, a lot of things to combine, and so on, so... Yeah. Picket fences are fucked, and... Well, there you go. You would say just taking from one place here to another and just, you know, just trying. Wow. Okay, I mean, this you know, be shitty, but at least it'll hold them off. You know, like I didn't try it with myself here, whatnot. Shit. Don't know what this here would be useful, but alright. The trees are most likely gonna have to go for without a reason. Then, whenever I get a chance, I'll scrap everything around here from the small, crappy little defense system here. Thus, no, not that, not that. Goddammit! This one's just a bust, though. No point in going back for this one here now. Nope. Put this one here. For now. Shit. Looks like... This looks awful, I know. Painfully awful. Because I know, of course, the damn thing's gonna be under attack by super mutants and so on. Thus, you know, the need. I'm kind of using the stability to say they're a bit of very rustic. Are you fucking kidding me? Maybe because of... shite. Maybe it might be because of, you know, this damn thing here and that's, you know, got the damn thing. Oh, there you go. It's something. What am I? Uh-huh. This'll do. And yeah, people might be against the city from using the goddamn picket fence for defense or whatnot, but... I don't know. Then again, can this thing actually be used for something whatnot? I don't think the gates will be actually necessary. Just one wood, huh? This is gonna be a bit of a nasty problem. I mean, after all, that is the entrance over here, so... Of course, that is gonna be quite highly demanding of me. Trees and whatnot, you're gonna have to go, and that's without a doubt. Alright. Bingo. I mean, I can kind of see as well here my frame rate's just, you know, getting better. The mailbox stands and so on, you're practically pointless at this point. Scrap everything, turn what I can into, you know, goodies for the damn thing or whatnot. Thus. I don't know, people do like you, of course, see me building, whatnot. Yeah, alright. Even if I yell about cleaning every single house here, but then again, something is just not worth it, right? Has to go. Let's go back and forget about it. This one's busto. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. A very minimal this... Wait. A very minimal I was able to fix up and whatnot. Cars all busto and shitty and so on. Yeah? What? Come on, you gotta be kidding me. What, really? This place gotta be more secure one, so... Oh, finally, too. Hold V. Huh. And what do you know? It works. I mean, I'll get the interior of the house, let's say, afterwards. Because currently everything is just terrible. For now, I should say, for now. Looks pointless and sad as fuck, but it's something. Looks like those budget construction houses really pay off well, don't they? The contents are always transmitted to the warehouse, right? And I should not have fucked that up now that I did. Well, thankfully the fix to it. I guess you can call it a fix. I don't want to give them like a warm welcoming over here. No. Oh, come on. Wait, more. Wee bit more. Boom. Okay, there we go. Okay, that takes care of that. I mean, from over there, I mean, just the complete enclosure. But hey, what can I do? I mean, I'm all by myself here. And then again, if I had more people, then still the work would still be in my hands and so on. Still gotta close up over here too. Ah, shit. Gonna have to risk this thing. I know, I have to say get rid of this as much as possible around here. Oh, for fuck's sake. Can't get rid of that. Mm-hmm. Poor pupper doesn't even exist anymore. Put this over here. Replace this over here. Just a little bit more. I said we put them. Okay, there you go. Are you fucking kidding me? There we go. Yes, whatevs. No. In hopes that this would hold them off, which I don't really think it will. Even more shitty construction still to come. Oh, come on. I mean, if just... Oh. Hey, look handsome. That's not what I meant. Got... Okay, there we go. Much better. Still, as we'll have to, let's say, get rid of everything around here too, and so on. Fucking hell. Diamond City. Beat people to death with it. Mm-hmm. Well, looks like when he wants, this guy can really demolish entire houses and whatnot. Then again, regardless of this junk over here, always making things here just shitty whatnot. Let's see, exit, wait, transfer, my inventory, that's not what I meant, but guess I'll have to use a mouse then, huh? Junk, there you go. Seeing what else I can do with this thing, what not. Hmm. Oh, this isn't junk, but oh well. Okay. Alright then. Well, that's alright. This is gonna be enough. Shit. So, alright then. Well, everything here, I should say, should have drastically improved by then, but you know. I still gotta hurry the fucking hell up. I get it. Still gotta imagine how am I supposed to take on the Deathclaw as well, too. I don't know. The bridge here does have a nasty hole. Cause some fucker decided to drive off it, whatnot. Shotgun shell. Shot the little shotgun, huh? Nice. Mongrel dog meat. Tire iron. Okay. Alright, seems about well enough. I remember the fortification I did with damn thing some time ago. It was mostly all in vain. Oh! Puppy! Puppy, puppy! Ducky, puppy!
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Huh? You okay?
You seem like an okay guy.
Oh, you cute German Shepherd.
Okay then, let's stick together.
Hey boy, what are you doing out here all by yourself?
Your owner?
You lose your owner, buddy. Okay then, let's stick together.
Hey.
Guess so. Okay, let's go. As long as the pupper here would remain okay, that's pretty good. Press tab to stop issuing commands. Okay, so apparently tab is the overall counseling, huh? The fuck? Oh fuck, I hate those things. What the fucking hell is this? Okay, I'm just shooting what then? That's one down. Damn it! Get that motherfucker off me! Pepper! That damn motherfucker. Stay still, motherfucker! It's a hatchling, so yeah. Blowing back part rails is... Health is really shit, isn't it? Alright, that should take care of that. Or so, what do we think, right? Cotton yarn? What the hell are they doing to cut yarn? And again, how the damn thing even saw the cotton yarn, and how the Brahmin was gonna go to buy something or what? The ghouls and so on. Fucking hell. Mailbox? Yeah. Concord. Yeah, the city didn't survive and didn't make it though, huh? Then again, I know my frame rate isn't really all that good and whatnot. Hello? What, gonna shoot me? Oh, you're gonna shoot me, huh? Fucking raider. Hey, bitch. Fucking hell. You hit the dog, motherfucker. Oh, wow. Holy shit. Level up, eh? Stats. I did level up. Radio. Data. Stats. Workshop. Yeah, I get it. Perks. So what the hell am I going to level? Okay. Oh, there you go. T. Level up. Yep. Alright. Alright. Next rank. Okay. Good to know. Pool cue. A chest piece. The leathers, I don't need it. Auto pistol. Yeah, I see where you're going with this. Sack hoses. Harness. Okay. Pool cue. Yeah, hold on. Things seems to be really bad over there too and whatnot. So the apparel. Yeah. Okay. The fuck am I? I can't look at myself, eh? Oh, I get it. I don't know what to think of this. Seems like a interesting little fireworks up ahead and whatnot, but you know what? Let's take this right here. Stick out the damn thing would hold it off me. Fresh air, I'd say. Which one? Doesn't seem to be hostile. Oh, shit. Yeah, looks like she's the raider. Come on, dog. Yeah, can I get it, boy? Yeah, okay. Could you please not? Better be all worth the caps. The fuck does that mean? I will need goggles. Yeah, these guys are kind of, let's say, prepared for battle, whatnot. I think it's better than nothing telling him, I guess. They're all the same with damage and resist and whatnot. There you go. And yeah. What shit I just, you know, took out of them whatnot. It's quite an interesting look, I'll tell you that. But pointless, I'd say. Blue batting helmet, an athletic outfit. Huh. All right. Hold on. Just so I would not. All right. All right then. I guess. Some more ammo for the auto. First, on the automatic first. That's for sure. Loaded. And yeah, this is one of the weapons that are pretty shitty back then. Can we just, I'm gonna tear your fucking throat out. Yeah? The fucking hell is going on?
I don't think I can pick this.
Because I'm not supposed to go through here, yeah? I'll give you the best, moron. Or British occupation? Fuck. It works. I get it. Shotgun shell, stem pack. Long johns, yeah. Wait, down our shotgun. Inspect. Current mod, stand receiver, short barrel. No muzzle? Okay, I get it. Mm-hmm. Okay. Wait, hold on. So the only change... Okay, I get it. I get it. Actually, no, I don't get it. I should probably increase the sensitivity on the damn thing, should I? Or probably be a really bad mistake and... Didn't even saw that coming out, did they? What, I missed? It was square on. Oh, come on. Didn't pull it away. Ready up our skull. Chem cooler. Shut up. Don't bark, motherfucker, don't bark. That was a girl. Oh well. Vance. Endurance. Yep. Alright. Still, of course, you have to upgrade everything up top there in order to get there and get on to get to rest, am I right? Fine, I get it. Whatever. I have a feeling I will need some toughness and, well then. Huh. Pipe? Oh, yeah, I got that one. Uh-huh. Yeah, right. Mentats. Tablespoon. Clean blue suit. Ammo box. Ah! I could be way faster for the frame rate with a little bit faster, yeah? But hey, even with generic single or not, I've been still being managed to run and say at least, well, two heavy games at least. With some high demands for quality and whatnot. Fuck's sake, I don't want quality, I want performance, that's what I want. Reel him in, eh? Christ, you're ugly. It was his fault, of course. He got his face right in the damn thing, so... Well, stim pack. Oh, nice. Pipe pistol. Molotov cock. Bladed tire iron. If it was a left leg, but no. But no. Canned dog food. Right. So,
I'm coming in there, and I'm gonna skin every last one of you. Oh, it's on.
What, really?
Help.
What, how you get me there? Okay. Thought I heard someone dying, but... The dog's okay. rough him up, boy. Rough him up. I said rough him up, goddammit. Goddamn motherfucker, what the fuck have I done? Whatever. You'll be fine. Get up. I don't want this. One second. I said I don't want this.
Inside.
I am going there already. Okay, we're good. Calm down for a bit.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Minuteman?
Minuteman? So now I'm traveling backward in time?
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Huh? You know what?
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Ghouls?
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow. Maybe? You really aren't from around here, are you? Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time, but they're still just people.
That ain't it.
The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But
yeah,
well, we do have one idea.
Tell me.
Let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school.
Oh, really?
You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
Power armor.
What makes that power armor so special?
A Westech internalized servo system, that's what. Inside that baby, super is the new normal. You'll be stronger, tougher, resistant to rads, and...
What?
Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell.
Alright. But the, well, minigun?
And I can use the minigun like a rifle?
Don't see why not. It'll have a manual trigger. Just aim it at the bad guys and do the old spray and pray. Now, as for the armor, it's out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
What solution?
So, what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. Find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Alright. Sure. No problem.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, alright. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Alright then. Complete on President Garvey. Hey.
These are our lives you're playing with. Are you listening to me?
Coming.
Oh, no.
What the fuck?
It's angry.
It's a... Oh, what's this?
Yes.
Reception ballad. Ho-ho, nice. I'll take it. What's the matter with this guy here?
Mister.
You'll be fine. Shake it off, you pussy.
You okay?
There are more of you. Right?
It's only me, but...
These are our lives you're playing with. Are you listening to me?
Ma'am.
You're not what I expected. Dog meat we'll find in that little neighborhood. But oh, so much better.
Yeah. Well, I hate to get a shot of you, but I think I'm gonna have to end the ones here for now, so yeah. Hope you enjoyed as much as I did. Look forward to the next one. So I'll see you next time, and until then. And sorry to get a shot short, it's... You know, you gotta do a lot of work, a lot of more work for this game to run with a more steadier frame rate.
Go on. Speak up.
I'm good.